So you create a battle scene, and then you famously shoot it with loads of different cameras. Because you're a big believer in, if you don't get it right once or twice, you're probably not going to be able to flog it after.
Well, no, I think if you've got 8 cameras or 11 cameras, and you position them carefully, the geometry of the scene is essential. So you've already walked it through on the set or on the ground with riders, with the head of the horse riders, head of stunts. You've walked it out. They know where they're going to go. They're heading towards that hole. And I have 2 cameras at that hole. You position your cameras in to receive the incoming. Yeah. Of course, there are cameras in shot. And I'll have camera operators dressed in army uniforms. So you frequently don't even see the cameras.
Cuando cometo un error, lo reconozco. Pero nunca los cometo.